that? 13? They make him look like a lizard.
Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs. I'm Mike Embry. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Eddie, your sense on all this?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. We have just begun. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Good poke check by Ellis. Loose puck captured by Couture. He's got it. Now it's directed to Spezza. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Wide! What a chance!
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
Pass attempt to Couture. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
Well, Doc, you can't separate the fact that you have to compete both on and off the puck if you're going to have a chance to win. If you're not willing to play the game physically, you're going to get run over eventually.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. The Flames wheel one ahead up the wing.
Nice hit.
Close call there.
Let's have some fun, LA.
The Eastern All-Stars have gotten to center ice.
Let's have some fun.
He's yeah. Turned back now to the defensive zone. Onside. Jabbed away by Ellis.
Where are those? Wait, where are these?
Taken to the corner by Daniel Sedin. Tampa Bay's in their own end and on the move. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes.
You're not a breakaway, buddy. Nope. Gotcha. Nice try. Nice try, LA. Nice try. Didn't work for you that time.
The Flames in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. With a shot.
Just the net, really?
Find the target. My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score. Oh, and he is.
Ooh. He just flat-footed there. Flat-footed. Interesting.
Looking to Eichel. Gains the zone. Moves behind the net. Right along the blue line to a post.
Oh, wow. I'm playing slow. I'm going to speed it up here. There's a little bit of lag. Speed it up here a little bit.
Taken over by Marion Gabbert.
That's all.
Still has control in the defensive zone. Nice stand up.
Really?
Colors.
Yep. Yeah.
Spezza's cut through the neutral zone. Passed one right between the circles.
Oh, where are you passing that, dude? Guy right in front there.
The Flames look to make a difference up the wing. And a good job in the goal crease.
Grease, I didn't say his name. But I get the feeling that Grease, I don't remember exactly who he is. I think he's a legend, but I don't really know. I recognize his picture. There we go. Little gets the first one. Would mean to get rid of that Little too, actually. We want him sticking around.
Little's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
He's a speedster, so I need to replace him with another speedster, and there's only so many to choose from. No, you don't. I hope you don't get a nasty goal here after I just worked hard for that first goal. Let's move it up. Ooh. Almost got that one to go. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of division play. Just been stuck in the draft, trying to get that that 92 overall, that Manny Malhotra. I think I'm close to about halfway there, about 50 wins in. And it's exhausting, actually. 100 wins is not easy. It's just... it's a lot longer than you think. Hundred games would be easy if it was just 100 games. His team prevails. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? Interesting. All-stars are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Like, yeah, the guys are getting a little bit ice tilt here. I'm gonna step it up a little bit. There we go. We got a power play. That's good.
Substitution made. Good solid defensive play there. The Eastern All-Stars have a player who is done for the night. A game misconduct.
Ouch.
The Flames go on the power play for the very first time.
5-minute major, that should give me like
wonderful save. What a skill level there. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Deflected off the blocker. 41 left to go. Good defensive play. Loose puck though. And he dumps it in.
Okay, another one.
Scooped up by Zebra. Pushing it on through center ice.
All right, good period. We're not warmed up just yet. We're pretty rusty, pretty cold there.
And 2 periods yet to go. One period down.
Let's see.
Period.
See if we can get the next one.
What did you think of the first?
It's anyone's goal is next. Although with a 5-minute major, you think I should be able to get the next one. That's a lot of power play. Oh, good pass. Good passing. You give the guy a breakaway. Nice pass.
It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Bounced off the boards to Zebra. Directing that one to...
Oh, I knew I was going to ice that fucking puck.
So it shot the length.
God.
Get an icing call as a
this is what the game does to me in these situations. They just start fucking around with your passes.
The Flames with possession in center ice.
Another save. Wow.
Goalie's looking around the screen. Come up big again. It's clear. Gets in. What'll he do? That's what those pads are for. Looking for options.
Oh, Okpozo, what are you doing? Hit that.
Forks it to Daniel Sedin. Lugged out of the defensive zone. And that one cleared by the penalty killers.
Really?
And the
pass goes. Oh, that was a computer doing that. Kind of our last minute. Still no goal. All right, let's go for it now.
And he steps across the line.
Offside. Doing a line change. Well, he may have killed that 5-minute major. Good on you, LA. I got a feeling that Greece, whatever, I got to check him out afterwards. I got a feeling he is a legend. He's playing pretty damn good, actually. A lot of funny misses and all kinds of nastiness.
Moving it now up the
leaves me to think.
Survived it. Back even. Moved along.
They are trying to let LA tie it up right now. So the game is trying really hard to get this guy tied up. We're just going to try to take the lead. I have to let the game do what it wants to do.
it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Gains the blue line. Tampa Bay's on the move in their own end. And they are in. Lets it go. And a good save in the goal crease. Pass off the woodwork to Goodbranson. What a save.
Nice save.
For the light to come on. Eichel's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Shoot.
Oh, nice save, Grease. I think that is a legend, actually.
Outstanding save. Developing play right in front.
I'll have to check him out afterwards. He's playing good. Really strong.
Nicely into the zone.
Hit.
Puck is picked up by Marion Gabbert. And he'll continue in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Spezza.
Oh, this is not really moving fast at all. Circle back. Really? Okay. Spezza, stop trying to shoot, you prick. I'm with you, LA. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Loose puck due to the play by Marion Gabbert.
A lot of sticks there. You're going to come out with it.
On to Galchenyuk. Turned right away with a poke check by Seabrook. Vanek tripped up that shot.
Oh, he wasn't tripped. Bullshit call, ref.
Play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. Marlowe's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is for 12. The Eastern All-Stars win it. Not on the net.
That puck had the roll. He missed the net so bad.
You see, like, what they're doing, incredibly irritating. Zone. They're just screwing up my passes. That's all they're doing. 3-0. That's what they're trying to do. They're just screwing up my my passes here.
The Flames have a 3-0 lead. They've had the puck most of this game. A little under 7 minutes to be skated, second period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3.
One.
Taken behind by Rick Nagg. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Puck is thrown to Daniel Sedin. Strong play, good reach. They must retreat and start back again. The Eastern All-Stars up the wing are moving the puck. Pitching this one to Gabbert. Pointed to Ellis. The Flames.
Oh, trying to tip it out in front. There it is. There it is. Oh, quick gotcha. Quick read your play there.
I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
Yeah, I thought that was a goal for sure, Ellie. Quick came up big there for me. Nice play.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up.
Really nice play.
Goes to his team. Gets in, looks over his options here. Let's it go. The shot is off.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
That plays a goal. He'll pay for that.
But, All my players are stock so far. I have no exciting, like, interesting players just yet. A lot of good players, but they're all just regular gold stock players. No team of the week, no milestone, no legends, nothing like that yet. Soon enough. Nice shot, Sidney.
He can't miss by a much smaller margin than that. He rifled it just wide of the net.
Speared along by a point. Drama heightens in this final minute.
One thing I've been trying, I'm having some success with, is I've been, come on. You got hooked? My computer hooked you? What a bunch of shit. I have tried some offenders. I put a few offense on the defense. That's something I tried with a bit of success. I have Jaeger and Okposo on defense right now. Because they're bigger guys. They got some strong checking and big shots, so they're firing from the point, whatever.
suffering in net. Probably their whole team play needs to be re-examined during this intermission, but the goaltenders had a rough night. Here's an example as we go to break. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts?
Yeah, going for Division One again this year. Right now, I'm just in. Well, this game puts me in Division 7. But that's where I am right now. Division 7. I've been taking my time with the climb. Oh, can't see. Yeah. I'm going in front of the net, sweetie, if you can avoid it. Oh, wow. He's really tired right now. Let's get these guys off the ice.
Scooped up by Ellis.
Hey, Cora.
In their own end, pressing on. Tampa Bay's in control of the puck in neutral ice. The puck taken hold up by Marlowe. Good work with the stick by Ellis. The Flames have killed off the penalty box.
That was his attempt at a cross crease pass.
The Flames lug that along up the wing. Carried out of his own end toward center, looking to
now we gotta be careful. There's lots of time left in this third period. Oh, stay with him. Lots of time left in this third period to make a game of this. Not with passes like that. What a goal. Keep him guessing. Sedin there. That was actually a nice little move. Toe drag, am I passing it? No, I'll just shoot it far side. So it's just, even I didn't know what I was going to do there. I was kind of making up as I went along. What am I going to do? What am I going to do? I'm going to toe drag off. I'm going to shoot it. Nice. There you go, LA. There you go, buddy. You're on the board.
There's not a lot of time left in the game, but maybe they can fine-tune a few things for next time. The loose puck brought in by Phil Kessel. Moving it to Larkin.
Oh.
Solid work defensively by Edwards. Nicely into the zone. Free puck off a defense.
What? All right, whatever. Oh, nice.
Puck gathered in by Forsberg.
Take that if Forsberg can pick it up.
That one to Larkin.
Stay with him. Stay with him.
Breakaway chance.
You're not getting through there. Oh.
Boy, the defending player really.
Good luck, LA, man. Good luck.
All he needed to do was take another.
I'm actually not that bad in net, believe it or not. There. I'm actually not that bad in net.
Woods able to make the save.
Not great. But I'm not bad.
Shooter made a good shot. Just not good enough.
Remember when I first started net, I was like, what the hell do you do? What's going on here? Pressing all the wrong buttons and doing all kinds of stuff. Stupid things with the goaltender.
Yeah.
Whatever. So let's be careful not to throw this game away right now. Just doing stupid things. Letting LA get too many goals here, because he may knock in like another one right now, and then we got a game. So let's try to
keeps it going up the wing. Great poke check.
Nice, get in there. Oh, back to the point. Oh, Gabby Seabrook, how did you miss that?
And possession seized by Atkinson. Outstanding point.
Nice save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The one card we did pull that was a big pull was that Quick, that Jonathan Quick.
Who was that?
And that kind of changed things.
Up the wing, making some headway.
Ah. Guy's just standing there in my way. I shoot it off his skates.
Still in control. The Flames with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. And on the icing, play is stopped and all the way back.
Excuse me. Now you got me in face-offs, LA.
Routine play done well.
Norman, don't draw on
just under 9 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Is this the worst lead in hockey? 3 goals? Wonderful save.
Yeah, my record was like
and play is stopped.
Was pretty much par before I added Jonathan Quick, and he's 25-9, I think, right now is the last this game. I think that's what I just saw. I think that's what the stats I saw.
He's got me color.
That Little's getting a star. He's been playing really good. It's weird. It's like the second I decide I want to get rid of him, he's like, no, don't trade me. I'll play good, I swear. He's probably going to get the first star, so at this rate. Oh, move it out.
He gains the zone. Slid to Gabrick.
No.
Brings a shot.
Off the post.
Four. Rock.
Oh.
Four. Rock.
Two sticks together. Four. Goes to the offense.
Yes, sweetie. You learn to say your name.
Flings it.
Look at these guys doing some funny stuff right now. This Eichel, he's selling for like 20K, but I don't really know why. I don't think he's that good, but guys are paying big bucks for him. I just happened to pull him in a pack, and then I went and checked, and I was like, 20K, that's not cheap. Not 100K, but... Well, that one all went off my ass, and then...
With possession along the boards. Into the end of attack.
What does it say?
Eichel's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Tampa Bay's got two
work?
On this one for tripping. Defensive zone win.
Good game, LA. And
cleared out,
and that forces them to just happened to pull away this game. That's all. Actually brought a pretty good game. I think Quick made some huge saves to keep my lead.
And at least
I'm on a power play here the last 20 seconds. In the game. Whatever, use my timeout.
And some pink lips.
The Flames carry this lead late. But they call timeout to make sure everybody knows their assignments.
Yeah, like see, like that's something you can do there. That's a perfect one timer. That's just Quick, just saving my ass.
Superb defensive play by Olsen. Back and forth they go between the points. The game is over.
Good game, LA.
It was a big score, a victory, and a decisive amount of time.
I think she warmed up to probably get the next one, but the odds of the next guy playing that tough are pretty slim, so bring your A game. Have fun. Nice squad.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good.
Quick look at some of the highlights there. Top corner. Big one-timer here, bang. Oh, that's Little. He's going to get first star, I can guarantee you. I think he got two goals and two assists or something. We'll go have a look at... So we got the Division 8 title. A little extra payout. What is it? Extra 1,000? Cool. Alright, there we go. Division 7. Have a look at our stars. Little 3 points, 2 goals, 1 assist, 3 assists for Sedin. Steen got a goal. Yeah, Yeah, so actually, you can look at the stats. It was a close game. He out-hit us. We outshot him. We out-attacked him. He outpassed us. And he took more face-offs than me.
I don't see the
out of the front of the TV.
Color.